Alright, here we have a piece of ghost wood and a piece of cork and a piece of driftwood and some film canisters. I'm going to use this great stuff. It's the red can, gaps and cracks. Just make sure you give it a good shaking. And then you begin foaming. If you haven't ever done this before, please use gloves. Because my first time was really unpleasant. Looks like whipped cream. My camera guy is getting all of this. You don't have to worry about this stuff falling out once it's in. So, should be pretty good. I have a steady hand with this. Done. Just get in here. Definitely don't want this to move around, which it shouldn't. I can get that off once it dries. No big deal. It'll just go all over the place when it's wet. And when I do the back, I just put the film canisters in flat. I don't put them at a 45 degree angle because it'll be hard to get the turkey baster inside of the film canisters if it's at a 45 degree angle. It may be too hard, so I'd rather put the 45 degree angled film canisters on the side. It'll be much easier. Alright, so that is it. Give you guys a close up. Let this dry. Cut out whatever I don't cut out. I don't sand, and I don't usually cut out either. So, this is it. This video is complete. It's part two. Spray foaming the sides. I mean the background. Excuse me. Alright, until next time. Like, subscribe. Don't dislike, comment. And enjoy your frogs.